Now, quick tip videos are made to focus in like a laser beam on that one thing that you've been trying to learn in a program. This way, you don't have to wade through long tutorials to get to that nugget, that one thing that you've been struggling with. Hello, creative. It's your graphics girl of graphicsgirl.com. That's graphics with PH and S. Girl with no I and three R's. And I'm here to help you design your brand. But first, how would you like my top 10 PDF tips? Woo! Click the icon in the upper right-hand corner or the link in my description to get my top 10 PDF tips, where I show you step-by-step my essential top 10 tips for creating watermarks, buttons and fields, linking to websites, adding comments, reducing file size, and password protecting your PDF, just to name a few essential tips. Let's say you already have a multi-page document in Adobe Acrobat. You can see here on the left-hand side, in my page thumbnails, that I can see a thumbnail of each of the four pages that I have in this Adobe Acrobat file. When I select one of these, you'll see the light blue highlight on it. I could click the trash can or delete pages, and it will ask me, are you sure you want to delete the page from the document? Why, yes I am. And voila, I'm left with three. So if you want to select more than one page to delete, for example, pages 1 and 2 here now, you can see have that light blue highlight. You could click on the one, shift click the other one. Then with both selected, you could click the trash can to delete those pages. Another way would be to come to the drop down in the icon to the left of the trash can and choose delete pages. Here, you'll get this dialog box that will ask you selected or a page range that you could enter. When you click OK, once again, it will just verify that you do want to delete those pages. And that's how you can delete pages in Adobe Acrobat Pro. If you found this video helpful, give it a like. Share it with your friends and please subscribe to my channel. And don't forget, for free marketing, branding, and design resources, head over to graphicsgirl.com. That's graphics with PH and S, girl with no I and three R's. And I'm here to help you design your brand.